This is Cairo in Egypt. One of my friends said, if you're in Cairo, you're gonna get a lot of snatchers. So I visited Egypt. Today, we're gonna show you how many times my brand new Galaxy S21 got snatched in Cairo. The result is crazy. Focus on this number. Here we go. First aid. I put my phone in my back pocket. We went to a place where my friend told me. Like what I thought, there are a lot of people. And it looked like the heaven for snatchers. By the way, don't worry about the phone. Also, it's fake. I don't want to lose my phone. Let me tell you a few things that snatchers check. A lot of people, noisy and busy place, an easy target. This is exactly what snatchers want. We are ready. Let's get some snatchers. But we didn't get any cases all day. Also, we tried on a bus at night, but nothing happened. Second day, this time we went to a tuk-tuk and we went to an animal market. This place is also known as the spot. The spot has all conditions what snatchers likes. The perfect place for snatchers. Suddenly, this guy told me that. What a nice guy. And after a few minutes, there was another man who said this. Third day, we moved to Alexandria, which is a really beautiful vacation place. Yeah, there are many people, and it means a good place for snatchers. So I put the phone in my back pocket again, and I started to walk. After walking 2 hours in this area, we couldn't catch any thief, but we got this situation.
You smoking?
These kids gangs came up. They asked me a cigarette. And the crazy thing is, they were trying to attack a guy with a piece of glass and a concrete block. Let's talk about this situation on the next video. In this area, there were no thieves, but kids gangs.
Don't do that.
And also there was a good guy.
One telling you that the phone is gonna be snatched. Let's record. Okay, wanna talk to you. Something happened to him like this.
This guy had an experience that his phone got snatched during walking.
One day someone stole my phone like that.
Really?
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah,
like
this.
Really?
Yeah.
It's fake.
So yeah, fake.
Really? Yeah.
No.
Fake.
Really?
We're recording it right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
We are talking about
crime. We make a video while your phone snatched here. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah. So you got your phone got snatched.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Like this?
Like this. Yeah.
And you didn't notice it?
Yeah, I didn't see them.
In this video, fortunately, we got zero phone snatchers. Wait, should I say unfortunately? Let's say fortunately. Zero! I thought I could get at least 10. Because 100% of people that I asked about a phone snatcher in Egypt, they all said there are a lot. Not just a lot. A lot. So, this is the result that I did in Cairo and Alexandria. The good thing is, there are many nice people who is warning about my phone. And also, I got information about Egypt. They didn't care about my phone. I hope there are no thieves like when I did this. Thank you for watching.